Sand dollars are flattened, burrowing urchins that live on the sandy sea floor. They are usually found crowded together in large groups. Sand dollars possess a hard calcium carbonate skeleton called a test that is often found washed up on beaches. Living sand dollars feel like velvet because their bodies are covered with tiny tube feet and spines. The spines possess tiny hairs called cilia. Their spines and tube feet are utilized for feeding, walking, digging, and breathing. Sand dollars can hunt by shuffling through loose sand, eating microscopic plant and animal life. In calm waters, they usually live with the lower portion of their body buried in the sand and the upper portion protruding out at an angle. If the current gets too rough, they will lie flat. Young sand dollars can even make themselves heavier by swallowing grains of sand. When standing vertically, they become suspension feeders, catching drifting prey with their spines and tube feet. Food is then moved into their central mouth, located on the lower side of their bodies. Sand dollars don't spend the beginning of their life on the seafloor. Sand dollar embryos develop into larvae that drift as plankton for some time before settling. Sometimes drifting larvae that are threatened by predation will clone themselves by splitting in two, making themselves smaller so they are harder to spot. Adults will bury themselves under the sand in order to try to escape predation. They can live for around 10 years. Scientists can tell the age of sand dollars by counting the growth rings on their test. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.